Hello friends, today we are going to solve this problem that says which of the following cylindrical rods will conduct maximum heat when their ends are maintained at the same temperature difference. Now in order to